Abner!
What's up, brother? What's up, Rollie?
What do you think? Rollie did it? Got the knockout? Why? I thought it was good.
I mean, no. Rollie, let's be honest. The first knockdown was a push. Yes, he was hurt, but there was a push. Bad call there, and then the stoppage was just bad stoppage. There was no punches landed, brother. There was no punches landed. And I made a comment about, yeah, Barroso being put in the difficult position, uncomfortable, and yeah, maybe that's why he didn't make a case of, like, okay, they stopped it, I'm mad. But yeah, not a good stoppage. A good night for the referee, Tony Weeks, and that's all I have to say, man. It's not Rollie's fault. That's all I gotta say. It's not his fault. It wasn't his call. It's one of those fights, man. Unfortunately, he's gonna get backlash from this. Unfortunately.
Nah, he's a different Rollie today. He did his thing. It doesn't matter. Him and Ryan Garcia. What do you think?
I mean, at the end of the day, he's still a champion.
Yep.
He became world champion tonight, Rollie. He gets an opportunity to another big fight. He wants Ryan Garcia called him out, and I think it'll be a great fight at 140. I don't see why Ryan Garcia wouldn't want to take it. I think it's a great fight for both of them, and we'll see.
All right, last one. Haney or Loma?
Man, I'm a big Loma fan, but it is time for the new generation, and I think Haney will win.
All right, there you have Abner. Everybody follow him at Abner Mars everywhere. Look at him all dressed like he's going to quinceañera right now, all wedding.
Right, yes, sir.
Thank you, Abner. Always a pleasure.
It's always a pleasure to talk to you. Your reaction to Rollie's fight tonight?
Hey, listen, it was a close fight. I had Barroso ahead by 1 point.
Okay, and we still had three rounds left.
He was in the fight. He had 3 rounds left. I think he put on a spectacular performance, being that he's an old veteran, man, 40 years old. And I could relate to that, because when I was 37 years old, I beat Giovanni Lorenzo on the Abraham Pantera Miranda. I beat Giovanni Lorenzo for the number one spot to fight, Arthur Abraham. So this is his last hurrah, man. And for me to be taken away from him, like, he gave it his all, and it's not fair. I don't think Tony Weeks should have stopped the fight. How many fights have we seen where it's back and forth? Hey, the first fight, Sims against the Russian guy. No. The first fight tonight.
Oh, got it.
Sims against Akhmov. Yeah. They were back and forth. They were both hurt, and they didn't stop the fight. Barroso was not. He might have been dazed, but they shouldn't have stopped the fight. He was still in the fight, and I think to see something like that getting taken away from, I'm going to call him an old man. I mean, he is 40 years old. You're older than him. But I'm not fighting no more. Okay. But I'm not fighting no more.
He's only in fight terms.
Fight terms, yes. At 37, I retired at 37 when I fought for the middleweight title. I earned it against Arthur Abraham. This guy, 40 years old, he would have become the oldest champion. And they take that away from him. It's not fair. He deserves an immediate rematch.
If no rematch and Rollie fights Ryan next, what happens?
I got Ryan Garcia. Yeah, I think Ryan beats Rollie Romero in a fight. But, give Barroso a rematch. First.
Okay.
Give Barroso a rematch.
You're quick switching gears. Loma, Haney, who wins?
I think Haney, man. I mean, Loma's, we know he's an exceptional fighter. I mean, he's good. He's really good. He boxes, he pressures, he's a complete package. But I think we've seen his better days. I think Haney is a real deal. He's the up-and-coming, the younger guy. He's faster. He's got unbelievable skills. Maybe his power is not there, but I think, that he could outbox Lomachenko.
I think Loma by decision, but we'll see. But let me ask you
Loma
this.
By decision? Yeah. Okay, I'm not against that.
Let me ask you this last thing. So we're talking Raul Marquez. His son is a boxer, of course.
5-0 with 3 knockouts.
Amazing. Keep it going.
He's coming. You're going to see him soon. We got
anybody can
things.
Get it.
Anybody what can weight? Get it. 140. He's fighting in June. Then we got something big coming up in August.
Can't wait.
With overtime boxing. It's okay. Going to be a good thing for Giovanni.
Who is the face of boxing?
Right now, who is the face of boxing? I still think Canelo Alvarez is the face of boxing. But guess what? Gervonta Davis is there right behind him. Uh-huh. And I think when Canelo gets out, it'll be Gervonta Davis the face of boxing.
Where do people follow you?
Raul Marquez, 1992, my Olympic year. Okay. Raul Marquez, 92, Facebook, Raul Marquez.
So let me ask you this.
And Happy Mother's Day to all the ladies. Happy Mother's Day to my wife. She's over there.
She got a rose. What's your name? Happy Mother's Day. So how old are you now? 48, 49?
I'm 51.
Okay, you look young.
A young 51.
Okay, 51. If you came back, do you think you could win a title? What, a super middleweight?
No, I don't want to come back. I'm happy doing my broadcasting with Showtime. I've been with the Showtime family for 11 years. Showbox, I do the Spanish, I do the undercards, I do the Wayne show. I do, you know, I do a lot of stuff for Showtime.
All right, there you have it. Thank he doesn't you. Want to come back. I love it. Back reporting.
No reason to come back. Come on, report in. I'd rather be with you. Reporting.
Hey. And you came to cheer for Rollie. Why?
Rollie's a champ.
He did his thing. Two-time champ. And the new. What did you think of the fight? Were you nervous? And a lot of fans are booing here. Why do you think they're booing? Why they're hating, huh? Rollie's the best. Rollie did good, huh? He called out Ryan. All right, let's see what do you think of him and Ryan? Do you like it?
What?
Him and Ryan?
Yeah.
That'll be a good one. What do you think about the fight? Who do you like? Rollie or Ryan?
I got Ryan.
All right, Rollie's coming right now. We're going to hear from him. No. Listen. How are you?
Good.
What do you think? Rollie looked good.
He looked great.
Did his thing and the new.
The jab in the second half was amazing.
He looked good. He got down. I'm Ellie Sekbak. Ellie Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.